Heather, and you're watching Cosmos Gal on YouTube. Hey Gemini, here's your horoscope for Sunday, October 7th, 2012. You could feel a little crabby with the moon in Cancer. If your sweetie tries to nudge you out of bed, just pull him or her back down into your dreamy state. You could use the sleep. Hey Gemini, here's your horoscope for Monday, October 8th, 2012. The moon rests in your second house, Gemini. Twins could feel needy. That's your horoscope for today. I'll see you tomorrow.